Did you consider that to be a conflict of interest?
I don't know what your point is of your question. Is there some point that you want to make with that?
Well, I guess what I'm asking is, do you think it's all right for a speaker to accept a very preferential, favorable stock deal?
Well, we didn't.